uniforms, no equipment, not even football. We practiced on tennis courts and played at high school. We rode around with beat up yellow school buses. The drainage ditch was our source of pride. But one man believed it could be done. A team and a community believed it could be done. And now, the journey continues. I play the only one.
I play for my brother.
25 down the far sideline. Bird Eagle six time.
I play for Eagle Nation.
We play for the legends that came before us, and we expect to win.